Your smile, your voice creeps inside my heart with everything you do. I have no choice. Loving you is all that I know how to do. Even when your weight was heavy, you would sort me up. Even when you were in pieces, you would hold me together. Even though I was your baby, you would start the fight in me. One that was there to hold my back. Don't you know that I choose you over anybody else? When you're not around, it's just bad for my health. I'm good on my own, but with you, I'm something else. You're telling me to choose up, but I already choose you. You would hold me together, even though I was your baby. You would saw the fight in me, one that was there to hold my back.
My lovely lady baby, wow, I love you so much, I do. Every day I thank God for blessing me with a woman like you. A woman of such grace and such eloquence. A queen to be. The real, my wife.
I choose you. They say it's choose up season now.
Psalms 37 and 23 reads, "The steps of a good man are ordered by the Lord, and he delighteth in his way." My Stevenson, you are definitely everything I ask for in my prayers and more. You are surely, and I mean surely, the best man I've ever had. You treat me like a queen. You are a protector. You are a disciplinarian. You are kind. You are wise. And also my best friend and soulmate. You love me and my children so much and support us in everything. And if you don't, you pray and give us your opinion on it lovingly. So that's why today I vow to love you without conditions. I vow to comfort you when you are sad. I vow to laugh with you often. I vow to try and stay up with you to watch a movie. I vow to stay with you in the hard times. I vow to keep evolving into the woman God wants me to be. I vow to be the best bonus mom to your four beautiful children. I vow to share my food sometimes, and I also vow to continue to love and care for you all the days of my life.
This is the good part. This is the good part.